The 2023 Ford Ranger Raptor stands as a true off-road beast, with its rugged exterior and powerful engine. But is this pickup truck really as tough as it looks? What adventures await those who dare to take the wheel? From any perspective, this vehicle exudes a robust and rugged aura. Its distinctive flared fenders and wheel arch extensions, along with its ornate grille featuring prominently displayed Ford lettering and intricately designed LED headlights, impart a sense of toughness. The chunky off-road tires and long travel suspension further contribute to its purposeful appearance and commanding presence. Beneath the surface lies a specialized version of the Ranger's ladder frame chassis, reinforced in critical areas to withstand the rigors of Baja-level abuse. The front suspension, equipped with coil springs, incorporates aluminum control arms to minimize unsprung weight. Meanwhile, the multi-link coil spring rear axle features a robust Watts linkage and substantial trailing arms to maintain stability on rough terrain. The vehicle is equipped with 4 ventilated disc brakes, ensuring ample stopping power. Powering this formidable machine is a 3.0-liter twin-turbo EcoBoost petrol V6 engine, producing 292 kilowatts, 392 brake horsepower, at 5650 RPM and 583 Nm of torque at 3500 RPM, with plenty of power available across the rev range. The anti-lag system, accessible in Baja mode, keeps the turbo spinning for up to 3 seconds after the driver releases the throttle, ensuring immediate response upon acceleration. This power plant is mated to a 10-speed torque converter automatic transmission and a dual-range transfer case, offering the driver the choice between 2WD high, 4WD high, 4WD low, and 4WD auto, the last being a full-time torque sensing 4WD system. Ford officially claims a combined cycle fuel consumption figure of 11.5 L/100 km, but after a 356 km test, the Raptor displayed 13.7 L/100 km on the dash, factoring in significant payload. Our independent calculations yielded a slightly higher figure of 14.6 L/100 km, based on fuel pump and trip meter readings. According to Ford's data, the vehicle offers a driving range of approximately 690 kilometers from its 80-liter tank, but our calculations suggest a range closer to 550 kilometers. Additionally, it's worth noting that the vehicle can run on regular, 91-octane gasoline. Inside, passengers are treated to luxurious leather-accented seating, including 10-way power adjustable and heated driver and front passenger seats. The interior also features a leather-wrapped steering wheel with cast magnesium paddle shifters, a leather gear knob, an auxiliary switch bank for controlling various accessories, 2 12-volt outlets, USB ports, wireless phone charging, dual-zone climate control, and more. Furthermore, the vehicle comes equipped with a 10-speaker multimedia system featuring Ford's latest Sync 4A voice-activated control, wireless Apple/Android connectivity, digital radio, and a sizable 12.4-inch multifunction touchscreen. It boasts a comprehensive array of driver assistance and safety technologies, along with a variety of factory options for customization.